On the island streets where residents made harrowing escapes through raging walls of fire.
Let's go!
So many others did not. This wildfire, now the second deadliest in modern U.S. history.
I do not know what the final number is going to be, and it's going to be horrible and tragic. It's a community, and so the amount of loss is incredible.
In this skeletal and now desolate landscape, without power, internet, or even radio coverage, officials say they have no way to determine how many are still missing. Authorities say hundreds of homes have been lost, a growing tally that's personal for families like Patrick Sullivan's.
How do you describe the emotions that you're feeling right now?
Well, right here, it's pretty tough. But we'll be okay.
From the air and on the ground, the National Guard is helping crews battle at least three wildfires still burning on Maui. The hardest hit areas still impossible to access. Kimo Kirkman grieving the loss of his home and his father's ashes.
And I found some of these old pictures and I said, well, I should take a picture of it. And I'm so thankful I did because this is the only thing I have now.
Even boats in Lahaina Harbor were consumed by the inferno.
As the fire came across this area, victims say they were running as fast as the flames. Many jumped right into this harbor to save their lives.
While the ocean provided an escape route for some.
If anybody's still out here, it's time to go! It's time to go!
Not all who reached the shore survived. Residents say they found bodies floating in the water. Caught with almost no warning, others perished in their homes or were trapped in vehicles. An entire community surrounded by loss, with one sign of historic hope. The town's famous banyan tree is the only landmark left standing.
As 80-mile-per-hour winds fan this fire initially, the weather conditions here are improving. Crews say they continue to make progress on the fire as they also continue to search for the missing. Savannah.
All right, Miguel, thank you.
Hey, thanks for watching. Don't miss the Today Show every weekday at 11 a.m. Eastern, 8 Pacific on our streaming channel, Today All Day. To watch, head to today.com/allday.
Join the conversation. Put your comments and suggestions below in the comments section. Thank you for subscribing to this news channel. You will be notified of any breaking news and new post as you become part and parcel of the MCAD TV family. Please like and share MCAD TV. We love you all. Please support MCAD TV Foundation by joining membership and visiting Amazon UK to purchase the displayed books to aid our orphanage projects across Africa.